Hello. Hey, my name is Scott Gorman. I'm a voiceover talent, actor, artist. I don't know. There's a lot of names for us. But anyway, listen, specifically Discovery Channel. I would like to work with you. I would like to do some of your voice stuff. I don't care if it's big, small. I love the network. Always been a fan. Now, you've got great voices there. Don't get me wrong. I'm not trying to boot somebody out. I wouldn't want that of me. But I would like to do something with you. So I've got a little demo that I put together just for you to listen to. So turn up your speakers. Let's have a little fun and give me a call. The phone number's coming up here in just a few minutes. Oh, also, too, any other agencies or networks that see this, if you'd like to call me directly, please do so. I'd love to talk. All right, here it goes.
On this episode of American Chopper.
But that just means there's a lot of work to do.
Paul Jr. moves into full gear on the Carolina Carports bike.
How late are you going to be here till
it's done?
Yeah, pretty much.
While Senior snags a new client.
All this stuff is starting to come together now.
Junior tells Mikey to steer clear of their dad.
You should never get in a room alone with him because nothing good is going to come of it.
Senior agrees to see a therapist.
Yeah. My relationship with my son Paul is the worst. We're in court. I'm very angry and very hurt.
And Mikey's not impressed with Senior's efforts.
I really don't think he did it as a favor. I think he did it sort of as a favor to himself to manipulate me.
And Paul Jr. unveils his bike to a crowd of 4,000 people strong.
How's everybody doing? Good? Yeah!
This is American Chopper.